Just watch this play. He gets rocked by Earl Thomas.